All right, sir, she'll be right with you.
Okay, thank you. Gotta get it together, man. Come on, put your game face on, man. We really need this job. God, I really need this job. Shoot, do I get any gum? Man, I probably got taco bread. God. Come on, stay focused, stay focused.
Hi there, Mr. Martinez.
Hey, hello.
Hi, how are you?
How are you? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Do you want to go ahead and come on into my office here?
Yes. Thank you.
Well, thank you, Mr. Martinez, for coming in today. I see here that you're applying for a custodial position today. Is that right?
Yes, I am. Thank you.
Awesome. Well, I see your resume here. Before we continue on, can you tell me a little bit about your work history?
Well, my first job was working at my tío's taco truck. Okay. I was there for a little while, you know, just cleaning up, cooking, serving tacos. But my next job was as a dishwasher. I worked there for a while.
Okay.
And I also did some, you know, jobs on the side of construction.
If you were hired for this position, what attributes do you think that you could bring to our school district?
Well, I'm always on time.
Okay.
You know,
that's a good thing.
I'm always arriving early for everything, you know, people ask me to pick them up.
That's always a good thing.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm easy to get along with. My family always tells me that.
Awesome.
Yeah. You know, and I'm a hard worker. I'm a really hard worker. I take my job serious no matter what.
See here that you marked you've had a felony before. Do you think maybe you can tell me a little bit about that?
Yeah, well, it's nothing I'm proud of. You know, just bad place, bad time, and, you know, I've come to learn from my mistakes.
Okay, well, you know what? I think that does it for the interview today, Mr. Martinez. I would like to thank you so much for coming in. Thank you for applying today,
thank you.
You know what? We will give you a phone call.
I just want to let you know that, you know, I did learn from my mistakes, and everything was, you know, dropped.
Sounds great, Mr. Martinez. We will be giving you a phone call. I'll have my secretary contact you, hopefully within the week, okay? We got your number there. Thank you
so much.
Thank you again. Thank you for coming in today.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Another day of interviews. Sorry, Mr. Martin. Don't think this is gonna work for you today.
What's going on, bro?
What's up, Chris?
What's going on?
What you doing here, bro?
I came to see Mom.
Mom?
Yeah.
Haven't you heard?
Let me in. What, heard what?
When was the last time you were here, bro?
I was just here the other day.
When?
Man, I can't think off the top of my head, man. I was just let me in, bro.
Bro, see Mom. They took her, man.
Who took her?
She died 2 days ago.
What are you talking about, man? Let me in, man.
Bro, Mom died 2 days ago.
What are you talking about, Mom died, dude? Don't be saying things like that, man.
Oh, not mine, man.
She's dead.
And you weren't here.
What do you mean? How come nobody called me?
Right now is not a good time to come in.
Man,
okay, the family don't want you here, okay?
Died, man. You're just telling me that right now my mom died, man.
The family don't want you here.
What are you talking about? I don't care if the family don't want me. What did I ever do to them, man? What did I ever do?
The way you live your life,
the way
you choose, your actions,
man,
everything.
I changed, bro.
I changed.
You guys just don't see it, man, because you guys don't allow me to come around, man.
You say that all the time, Chris.
I've changed.
I can't believe this, man.
I don't know
what to tell you. I'm sorry. But right now is not a good time.
I can't believe she's gone, man.
It's probably best if you just leave, Chris.
What are you talking about,
leave?
What are you talking about, leave? This is Mom's house. This ain't your house, their house. Man. Forget you guys, man. I'm tired of this mess, man. I'm tired of you guys treating me like this. This is why they come around, man. I couldn't even say bye to my mom because of the fact that you guys decided to be selfish. You guys wanted to be selfish.
You're talking about selfish.
You guys
never done anything for the family.
Man, you never got anything.
You come and go. Now you want to come. Now you want to get mad.
You guys, mom always trusted in me. And then you have the nerve to say this and tell me I'm selfish, man.
It's too late, bro.
Forget you. Forget him. I don't even care no more, man. Oh, you won't see me. Good. You won't
go,
see me no
go.
More.
Go. We don't want you here, bro. We don't want you here.
Kinda broke this evening, y'all, so all I got is fire.
What's going on, man? To the last hit, I gotta be going.
You sure you're ready for this next hand, brother?
Oh, damn, he ain't ready.
I'll take you guys to another, you know, to here. Last hand is standing up right there.
What?
That's all you got?
That's all I got.
What you got? That's that big chain right there.
You got a pool. You got a pool stick, no pool table.
You don't know how to make pool.
You got Kool-Aid, no sugar.
Come on, never got nothing in your house, man.
Oh, God.
I ain't crazy like you. I've been drinking up all day.
Drinking no more, I'm messing with that.
I can see my coffee.
You can't hold it. That's
what. Hey, what time is it? What time you got?
Time? You got a job?
Yeah.
Oh, man, I've been looking for a job, man.
You tripping, man. I've been looking for a job, bro. I told you guys that. I'm not trying to get right, man. I got my little girl now. Trying to do things straight, bro. Got a little hoopty, but it's cool.
I got a little something to put on that head, though.
That's what you were talking about.
I got your glasses, though. If you do it, you look cool.
Man. Let's go do this, because I got to get out of here right now. I got to get out of here, man. All right, what you got? I'm gonna throw my glass because I'm taking the money and I'm out.
What you got, bro?
I got a pair, man.
Pair. I got the tray. Peace. I'm taking
your other time, man.
Cheap Ray-Bans. One of these. I'll take your 420 because you know what time it is? My 30. And I'm gonna take your green chain.
Green chain.
I'm out, man. No, for real. I'll catch you guys next week, bro.
Why are you worried about us right now? Our baby's in the hospital. How do you not know that?
It's the senior.
It's that bad, Chris. They don't know what you're
has to make it.
It's gonna be alright.
What are you talking about?
It's happening already, man. It's gonna be okay.
Man!
Just trust God right now, bro.
Trust God! Trust God! You didn't mind little girl get hit, man. How's this gonna happen, man? There's gotta be something for me to do. Man, I can't. I'm just sitting there helpless.
Just trust in God right now.
That's what you gotta do, man.
That's what you gotta do right now.
Trust in God. He ain't done nothing but take my whole life. He took everything. That's all he keeps doing is taking from me. You want me to sit there and trust God? Man, I can't do this no more, man. God! I can't be happy.
Are you really gonna leave
me like this? Man, I'm man, I feel so helpless. Man, tells me to trust God. God, where you been at? It should have been me. It should have been me, man. If you're who you say you are, do something. Show me. Show me who you are. You got my attention now. Mom, I wish you were here right now. She always had the right thing to say. I remember you telling me something before you died. What was it? What was it? Thank you.